What can cause bleeding from the ears?
Bleeding from the ears is a fairly common problem. Unfortunately, it's most often caused by us. We usually do this to ourselves. So the most common reason for bleeding from the ears is Q-tips. It's quite common for someone to be cleaning their ear and just accidentally push a little too hard, or walk into a door, or have someone else walk into the bathroom and accidentally run into them. And two things can happen there, one worse than the other. The most common thing is that you just scratch the skin inside the ear canal and it bleeds a little bit, and you will feel as if you've punctured your eardrum, but typically that's not the case. So usually it's a scratch and it will go away with a little bit of time and maybe some antibiotic ointment applied to the area. You can also, if you manage to get the Q-tip too deep, or the bobby pin or pen cap or whatever thing you shouldn't be putting in there, you can rupture your eardrum, and that would bleed a little bit too. If you've ruptured your eardrum, typically it will be more painful and your hearing will be significantly affected afterward. So to be safe, don't put things in your ear. Now, there of course are other reasons for bleeding from the ear canal. There can be tumors in the ear canal, and if they are significantly full of blood vessels or get disrupted in some way, you could have bleeding from that. Now, typically you'd have more symptoms of a tumor in your ear than just the bleeding. But if you have unexplained bleeding from your ear, you should be seen by a physician. Another possibility is that you've had an infection that has created pressure on the eardrum, causing an opening in the eardrum. When the pus comes out, sometimes a little bit of bleeding will happen as well. This is another situation where there should have been some other symptoms aside from the bleeding, for example, ear pain or hearing loss, or generalized signs of illness like fever, before the bleeding from the ear even happens.